from the ceiling in small living rooms all over America, comes a quiet pressing in on our lives. We are women living alone, not unhappy, reading perhaps, or watching TV, a game show, a talk show, a show of laughter. We laugh on the phone with our friends. Never mind that we dream of climbing a hill bright with strange grasses more often than we can remember.